Hi everybody, this is CT Coupon Crazy Mommy. Today we're going to be showing you some new toys that we received for review. These are called Switcheroos. So these are two animals that you see here. And I'm going to show you the tag here. Okay, so these are called Switcheroos. And you have two stuffed animals in one, because you can turn them inside out and you'll get a new friend on the inside. So it shows you how it's gonna work here. These are reversible stuffed animals. So you pop one down inside and the other one is gonna pop out. So it's kind of a surprise. You don't know what you have. You can see one animal because this is how you're gonna receive it, but it's a surprise as to what you might find on the inside. So if you turn it over, you'll see at the bottom these little pictures.
Right.
We'll show you what animal you're gonna find on the inside.
Right here.
Okay. So this one here looks like, I think he's a wolf.
Yeah.
And then if you flip it down here and look at the bottom, you're gonna see inside he's gonna be a bear. And on the tag, it's gonna tell you what you have because these are collectible. So you have Timber the wolf, and this is his symbol here. And you have Smokey the bear, and this is the bear symbol. Now these symbols are going to become important in a little while, and I'm going to show you what you're going to do with those symbols. But for now, let's go ahead and open these up and see how they work. So I'm going to let Sophia open up that one while we figure out what we have here. So this one, let's look at our tag. This one is Ying the blue panda and Yang the pink panda, and these are their symbols here. So this one has a blue panda and a pink panda. So we're gonna go ahead and open these up. Yep, so Sophia has opened up the first one. Here, Soph, open up the second one. Now let's check out how they work.
Don't open it without me.
I won't open it without you. I'll let you do it.
Okay.
All right, so let's see what happens. What do you do?
See it on the butt.
Yeah. Okay, so let's pull it out and let's see what's inside. There's the blue panda,
and
there's the pink panda.
It'll come out.
Yeah, well now you're gonna take the pink panda and you're gonna push it inside.
Oh, I get it.
And then that's how you get the blue panda to play with, is by tucking the pink panda inside.
Ow, 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 that hurts.
See, so we're gonna go ahead and tuck that one inside, and now we have a blue panda.
And a black panda.
Well, that's a black bear, yeah.
Yep, bear.
So we're gonna tuck that wolf inside.
This is hard. Do that.
Yep, you just tuck them in. Now, how do these animals feel when you feel them, Sophie?
Really soft.
They are really soft, huh?
The noses are hard, though.
Let me see. He has a hard nose. Oh, it's kind of fuzzy, though, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hard nose.
Yep. All right, so can you show us that poster that we got?
Yeah.
Here's the bear. Now we're gonna talk about what those symbols mean by looking at this poster. Okay. So each of these animals has a best friend. And these are collectible animals. So
you can see like the symbols right here.
Right, and they all have a symbol. So that's how you're gonna find your best friend.
These are the ones we got.
Right, is by matching their symbols. So we just showed you Yin and Yang, and these are their two symbols. And we also showed you Smokey and Timber, and these are their two symbols. So Sophia.
His name is Peanut Butter, his name is Jelly.
Yeah, Peanut Butter and Jelly, that's these ones.
Oh.
So let's look at Smokey and Timber. So Smokey's symbol is a star. See that star? Can you find that?
Smokey.
Find that star symbol on our poster somewhere.
Right here.
Right here. Okay, so there's our star. So his best friend is going to be Lucky, and Lucky is a bunny.
Charm.
Yep. So Lucky will be matched up with the horse whose name is Charm. Yep, so this one is going to be the best friend. It's going to be Lucky. So now let's go back up to the top, and let's find Timber. Timber is the wolf we had, and it has this kind of flower symbol. So now we're going to find his flower symbol, which is really close on the poster. It's right over here. So his best friend is going to be Sly the Fox. Sly the Fox is going to be found with Screech, which is an owl. So each of these animals are going to live in different areas of the world, different lands. Some of them are real creatures, like we saw. Some of them are mythical. So, like, these are going to be dragons. But we also have a mixture of real animals. And as you can tell, some of them are the same on the inside. Like this is Hoot and Holler. Okay, and those are both owls. The one we had was Yin and Yang, and those are both panda bears. Peanut Butter and Jelly are both
bears.
Are both elephants. Huh. But some of them are completely different. Like we had the first one, which was Smokey and Timber, the bear and the wolf. And they're completely different. But what you are going to notice is that they will live in the same area of the world.
And they are the same person.
These are all of the animals that you're going to be able to find.
They're the same animals, but they're just different colors. So you could say pink.
Yin and Yang is right. Pink. Are both panda bears, but one is pink and one is blue. So that is how switcheroos work. All right. So Sophia, what do you think on the poster? What do you think is the next animal that you're going to want to buy?
I just want. I have a lot that I want. I want these two.
I know they're
these
all
two,
so cute.
These two.
Okay, so pretty much you want them all. Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah. Mostly.
Mostly want them all.
And those ones.
Yeah, they're all
cookies
really cute.
Cookies and cream.
The names are adorable too, right?
A lot of these are so cute.
Yeah. All right. Thank you for watching, everybody. We received these animals, these switcheroos, from Wild Republic for free in exchange for our honest review. So thanks for watching.